everybody, and welcome to another speed build. We are on another Stardew Valley crossover build. This time I am doing the Wizard's House, which, let me tell you, took me forever. I couldn't get the shape right, the roof was just giving me horrible troubles, and then at one point during the time, I kind of like got rid of all the walls and put a roof down and tried to build around the roof, and don't ever do that. It doesn't work at all. But I don't have like any magic type stuff that I can put into his house, so what I did was just the first level, because this is a three-level home, I went ahead and made like a little living area. I got a living room, a bathroom, and then I put in a kitchen area. The second floor, I have like his little library area, because I kind of imagined that he would have one, with all of his like magic books, scrolls, and you know, whatever else. The third level is going to be his room. Off of his room, I have like a little office area with a computer, and then he has his own bathroom up there. And then in the basement, I went ahead and put a whole bunch of science stuff for him. I thought that would be a little fitting to make the wizard a scientist, since I can't really make him a wizard. So I'm going to cut off here. I hope you enjoy the rest of the build, and I will see you all later. Bye-bye.